Milk does a body good. It's not science. It's marketing. It's nonsense. There's absolutely no study, no science to support that. That's a slogan. My name is Dr. Milton Mills. I am a internal medicine and critical care physician, which means that I run an ICU when I'm at work, take care of people who are very, very sick. I transitioned to a plant-based diet as a teenager. The benefits of going plant-based were immediate. Within, I would say, a week to 2 weeks, my acne just disappeared. I noticed that I had more energy, I required less sleep, and my thinking was a lot clearer. Cow's milk has been shown to have high levels of estrogen, growth hormones that promote disease over the long haul. Cow's milk is a liquid secretion made by the mammary glands of a cow that is designed to help a baby calf grow. It is not meant for humans to be ingesting it. In my mind, I think of milk sort of like meth. You can choose to ingest it for fun and recreation, but in no sense of anyone's imagination can it be considered healthful or good for you. And studies have shown that people that eat dairy foods on a regular basis have higher levels of a hormone called IGF, insulin-like growth factor. And insulin-like growth factor is a known cancer promoter. There's nothing about having excess hormones in the body that benefits the body. If anything, it overtaxes the organs, and as I said, over the long haul, will lead to disease. The dietary guidelines need to be changed so that the dairy recommendation is removed entirely. As I said, dairy is not a food, it's a material. And, you know, you can choose to do it, but you don't have to. And because of the health consequences, you shouldn't. I made the switch for good.